Mr. Beast, you just came out with a new video, but it's not the apology video that I said you should post.
Are you kidding me? There's no way I'm doing that. That would mess up the whole YouTube algorithm for my channel.
I know it can mess up the algorithm, but I think the fans truly want to hear what's been going on. Like, are you going to address the allegations or what's going to happen?
I've got a better idea. Instead of making an apology video, let's not do that. Instead, let's delete the top comments and censor all the other comments so that way nobody can talk bad about us.
Censor the people's comments? There's no way I'm going to delete people's comments just because it doesn't look good for you. Like, seriously, people are going to catch on. They're going to see that all the comments at the top are all good stuff when clearly something wrong is going on here.
What am I supposed to do then?
Okay, if you post an apology video, it's not going to probably do as good as your regular videos, and then you're probably going to earn less money. But still, isn't honesty and being transparent, like, important, right?
Honesty and transparency? I don't care about those!
Now go delete those comments before I fire you! Gosh, I hate my job.